web function, but we also search content on your connected devices as well as Samsung's app. Now, we have so much content, so we actually give you a search all function on the top. So if you actually input a keyword, for instance, let's say Toy Story, you can see that it searches from YouTube, Facebook, web browser, also from connected devices. So if we search from all 8 areas, so this is a very wide device first for research content. Also, if we click on the web browser, we immediately go to the URL and you can search on the web. So the Samsung Smart TV gives you a full web browsing experience. So as you can see, it's the same as my PC.
Thank you, Eileen. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.